This is the Beneteau 1991 First 310. It's got a Volvo two-cylinder engine in it, 2,700 hours, as you can see on this gauge, perhaps. Thought I'd fire it up for you so you can hear it if you're not around. It's keyless. It fires quickly and nicely. No idea what's going on down here. Good water. No smoke. It is about 34 degrees out right now. And I thought I'd try to give you an idea of what the engine looks like when it's running. So I'll see if I can do that.